coming onto Las Vegas Boulevard where they were driving very erratically. They radioed that they heard the gunfire and saw these vehicles traveling in such an erratic fashion. Other officers who were working the strip area were able to get the vehicles stopped here. As you see, the black BMW was traveling on the range.
I did a lot more videos from after, including the very last video, where I finally got to meet him. But I think I did two or three videos for Tupac where he was incarcerated, Dear Mama being one of them. Dear Mama is one of my favorite videos of all my work. It holds a special place in my heart. One is Tupac. You can't really say enough about the guy. The guy is just pretty amazing. And when you see him, when I finally got to meet him, it's like, you can't even explain it. It's like you're in awe. But at the same token, he's such a down-to-earth person that you felt comfortable with him. You know, you don't feel intimidated, but you're just like, wow, you know. And his presence, he had a presence. As soon as he walked into